Hi friend, this is Amit and you are at my channel Information Educational Video. So here I would like to discuss the difficulty level, that is comparison between the difficulty level of all the steps, as I have already provided the marks versus percentile video. So by checking that you can assume, but I would like to explain everything here by having the complete fact and analysis so that you will have the clarity in your mind which step was easiest, which step was toughest. According to the information that I have got from different type of students and also according to my experience, I am giving you the feedback about the difficulty level. So 8 step one was one of the easiest. I know many of you will not like who have appeared in 8 step one, but please try to understand, if I said that it was easiest, that doesn't mean you will get very bad percentile. Actually there are lots of students, so it depends on that also, but I got the limited number of review. Based on that I am providing you, because you all are people waiting for my review, that's why I am providing. Don't provide me any bad words, it is not my intention to hurt you, but I am just providing my opinion. So please try to check it, and after getting the result you can comment whatever you want. But now as the result is not out, so please try to trust on my opinion, as I am doing it from last 4-5 years and every time it was almost correct. So please try to think. So 8 shift one was one of the easiest, and also the if you talk the second easiest, then it was the 11 shift one, and also 10 shift one, and thereafter it was 6 shift one, and thereafter it was 8 shift two, and thereafter I'm going from the last, that is easiest to toughest. It was 11 shift two and 11 shift one, 12 shift one, and 13 shift one and 15 shift one. It was one of the toughest examination in this shift, but among those four, if you ask the most toughest, then I would say 13 shift one or 15 shift one. I am confused between these two shifts, but this two will be the toughest. And after that, 11 shift two and 12 shift one, these two were the toughest. So again, I am telling you the average toughness was there in 11 shift 1, 10 shift 2, 10 shift 1, 13 shift 2, but easiest was 8 shift 2, 8 shift 1, 6 shift 1, 6 2, 6 shift 2. Easiest means easy to moderate level paper. You also know it is not like board examination, it is JEE examination, so it have some standard. That's why I provided you the marks versus percentile completely. But now as I have discussed you the complete comparison between the difficulty level of the paper, so hope you find this information very useful for you. That will help you to estimate yourself how much percentile you are going to get based on the mark that you have scored in the JEE Mains second attempt. Thank you. Please try to subscribe the channel so that you will be getting all the update and information at the right time in the same channel. And if you need complete mentorship and guidance program for JOSA counseling or JEE Advanced Preparation, CSAB counseling, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, whatever counseling you will do across India, Manipal, BITSET, VIT, AEEE, I will be guiding you for everything so that you will be joining the best possible college by the end of this year academic season, so that you will not have to regret later after joining a wrong college. Thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe the channel. Thank you.